How common are varicocele? Varicocele affect 15% to 20% of all men and people assigned male at birth. AMAB assigned male at birth. In the United States, about 1 in 5 of varicocele is more likely to occur on the left side of your scrotum. Because of differences in how blood drains from your left testicle back into the major veins of the body. Less commonly, it can affect the right side or both sides. Symptoms and causes. What are the symptoms of a varicocele? Varicoceles usually don't have any symptoms. Varicocele, you may notice dull testicular pain or aching in your scrotum, which often gets better when you lie down. Swelling in your testicles or scrotum, shrinking in your testicles, testicular atrophy, inability to achieve pregnancy after at least a year of trying infertility, a small lump above your affected testicles. What does a varicocele feel like? Larger varicocele may feel like a bag of worms or spaghetti. They may cause mild discomfort, aching or pains. Smaller varicoceles may be too small to see or feel. What is the main causes of varicoceles? Healthcare providers and medical experts are not sure ki that causes varicoceles to develop. Some think that a faulty switch valve inside certain or veins in the spermatic cord may cause them. The spermatic cord is a band of tissues that holds your testicles in place. These veins return blood from your testicles to your body. The valves act as a sort of on-off switch. It has two flap-like structures that help blood move back toward your heart. When a valve does not work the way it should, blood may build up inside the vein in your testicles. Over time, the vein swell. Who do varicocele affect? Varicocele can affect anyone with testicles at any age. Healthcare providers believe that many varicoceles are present at birth. Congenital people often notice a varicocele during their teenage years. Medical experts suspect this may have to do with puberty when blood flow to your genitals increases. In some cases, the varicoceles can prevent your testicles from growing properly.